It's a 1988 Honda NSR MC18. It's got a full Tyga build kit on it, so it's been upgraded to a 300cc. Tyga bodywork, rear sets, exhaust. The bike's got 41,000 kilometers on the clock. However, it was a full rebuild at 40,000.